Alright, Operation Crusader. I hope we are playing the Commonwealth in France. We're in turn 13. We've got improved construction. It's already on the board from Dice Maiden. Here's our buys. We'll spend 30. We'll spend 13. A few combat moves. Submarine will go 1, 2, 3. Skirka walks in there. No combat against the Italians. Not at war with them yet. Watch him over there. He'll walk across. Maybe bomb will go there. Map this Japanese submarine. Map these two. Four guys will land in Glitzion along with a fighter. All these two transports here. Rating up here. I think that might be it. Yep. Okay, walk in. Walk in. Walk in. Okay, while we're down here, let's just roll this out. We got seaplane. Seaplanes and aqua destroyers in blue. Japanese submarine in orange. Seaplane hits on a 5 with ASW. That is a hit. Japanese submarine goes away and destroyer survives. So 1, 2. 2, 3, 4. Back to Sierra Leone, I guess. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yep. Okay, so now we've got a medium bomber, mountain against a German infantry in orange. Medium bomber is in blue. Huh, and we get hit with the mountain. So. Okay. Fighter. We got 4 infantry up here. 1, 2, 3, 4 infantry. Alright, so the fighter's in blue. Here's our 4 infantry, just different colors. And here's the German mountain in orange. Okay, we get 2 hits, and he misses. So that's it for that. Okay, so now we've got a TAC in purple, fighter in pink. TAC in purple, fighter in pink. 1, 2 hits. Ouch. Okay, well, that's a good fight. We've got some rating going up here. We're in red, I guess. Red is the British, black is the Germans. And that's it. That's to max damage, 2 damage. Man. Okay, that's not working. 1, 2. Alright. 2 off the Germans. 1, 2. Did that already. Need to do this fight over here. Submarines in red. Japanese are in green. Submarine is in red. 2 misses. Submarine in red again. Alright, submarine again. There's our hit. 3 versus a 3, both dead. Okay, I guess that's all. Let's do our taking over territory. We took, what did we take back? Siam. A few territories here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oops. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. get a little Air Force marker here because we got a lot of planes in and out. Fighter, medium bombers in there. Air transports in there. Okay, so let's roll for these. We'll do this. Let's roll for these ships now. We got two battleships here. So let's just roll them in blue. Here we go. Two battleships. Will they go British? I don't know. 10, 11, 12, I think. Let me get one. Still got a skeleton crew on there. These battleships have been trading hands. Okay. Pretty good round. Found the British there. All right, let's go ahead and do all our non-coms. Got quite a bit of non-coms. Transport will stay in port. These two will come out of port. And go here. Battleship will go in port. All this moves south. One, two, three. These go in port. Stores stay out of port. Fighter landed there. These two go back on the carrier. One, two, into the fleet. One, two, into the fleet. Let's see here, we got two fighters left. One, two, three, four, five, 17th. So we'll leave one up there. We'll move rail one to Britain, London, and rail one of these to London as well. Both of these to London. So okay, he's over here, he's over there. Let's stay, probably got a lot of non-combat over here now, so we're going to do some major non-combat moves. First thing we're going to do is move this carrier one, along with the destroyer, let's see, one, two, three, into port here. Drop him off there. We're going to rail this guy over here. Okay. Fly one of these fires. One, two, three, four over here as well. I'll take this transport and go one, two, three into port there, along carrying this guy and that guy. Let's see here. The battleship will go 1, 2, 3 in a port. And all this, how this is going to work, actually, is this moves into here in non-combat phase. I'm going to move this into there. All these will move into there. These fighters will move into there. He'll move into here. He'll move into here. So if he wants to fight, we can fight. Of course, the French, if he attacks, I guess the French could come out too. So, yeah. He'll land over here. Okay, that transport landed. I'm gonna need a bigger port. That transport will carry these two over here. These fighters will fly back to England. Destroyer, I think, was over here. He's still in here. Moving through. These are still one. I know the cruiser will go into here as well. And then we've got to the destroyers. Let's see here. I'll come out here, probably go on a port, maybe here. Coastal's in here. This fighter will fly over to here as well. We have one rail in Africa. The tank will rail up to there. Oh, we have a coastal sub here. Gee whiz. Really? Okay, so he'll just move out, I guess. Doop. There. Can we attack something? Not really. Move it to there. Okay, I think that's all the so got to store down here. He can go. Where's he gonna go here? We'll keep this coastal sub here, I think. Okay, I think that's it for movement. Let's go ahead and place some units. Turn got quite busy here. All right, we have one lish up ready for Feck coming. That's going to go into here. So one militia down, one militia down. And then we're going to put a militia there, colonial there. Militia there, infantry, and the homeland. Okay, actually, I'm going to put all three of these destroyers here. I'm going to put them all right there. Just right there. I think that's where I want them. Coastal sub, I think, can move in there too. Where my VMR goes here. One, two, three. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 is gonna land here. Put him over here instead. Okay. All right. Let's finish placing pieces. I think that's all. Combat. I want to do. Okay, that's all. Feck. I got 2 militia upgrades for the British here. So. Tank goes here. Fighter transport, go upstairs. 2 militia upgrades. Okay, one goes in Gibraltar, so I'm just going to take militia. I'm going to leave him there, get rid of these two, and put an infantry there. Not effect infantry. British infantry. That's one militia upgrade. We've got another militia upgrade. Let's see where we want this. This is going to Britain. Fighter in London. Transport and port. I got another pair of militia upgrades. I'm gonna put those over here. So, 2 militia gone, and we'll add a dude there. Okay. Okay. Three, four. That's it for the British. All right, they're going to collect quite a bit. 31. All bonuses intact of the submarine, so 3, 4, 5, 36. Fett collects maximum 12 plus 2 is 14. And that's it. All right, Free France has 2. They're going to buy 1 militia. That's it. I'll go ahead and put him on Madagascar. All right, I'm going to go ahead and do my non-combat moves. I don't think I have any combat moves. The submarine will go one into here. Destroyer will go into there as well. Fighter will go into here. Light cruiser will go into there. TV will go into there. Battleship will go into the port. Nope, I want the small port. Jeez. I guess it doesn't matter. Hold on, let's get rid of this thing. I will put them there. I'll just fix this later. The transport plane will go over to Calcutta. Where's the other guy? Airborne should be there. There he is. Have an infantry there. What about my British infantry? I just upgraded them. Where'd he go? Why does this keep dropping the port down? Should have infantry there, I think. That's gone now. Medium bomber will go over here as well. We're going to fly the fighter, can move over to here, we'll rail this guy over to here. Actually, we'll fly him to Egypt. Okay. And we've already placed him there. We're collect only going to collect Free France 2. That's it. Okay, I think that'll do it. Let me just make one more pass here. Make sure I got everything. I think that's it, guys. All right. See y'all next time. Thanks for watching. Bye.